Hello YouTube friends, Father Frank Pavone here, National Director of Priests for Life, and I want to let you know about the National Right to Life Convention, which is taking place from the 9th through the 11th of this month, July of 2015, in New Orleans. I'll be going there on Wednesday, July 8th, to begin to take part in meetings, and I'll be giving two presentations during the conference. I've been speaking at the National Right to Life Convention every year for the last 20 years or so. And the two presentations I will give this year have to do with church leadership and also the relationship between the church, the state, and the media. In the church leadership workshop, of course, we'll talk about what we do at Priests for Life, motivating the clergy, activating parishes, helping people see the link between their faith on the one hand and our responsibility to defend the unborn on the other, because there are many rich links, and we will be sharing the many resources we have to help clergy and laity alike to be more active and courageous in the fight against abortion. In the workshop on the church, the state, and the media, I will be talking especially about my new upcoming book, Abolishing Abortion, and the things I say there about the tax-exempt status of the church, and the reasons why we should not be afraid that we're going to lose that tax exemption. Rather, we should be afraid that we're going to lose favor with God for not speaking up about the moral dimensions of political issues. If you can't come to the National Right to Life Convention, you can certainly still benefit from it by ordering the talks, and we'll give you information on our website about how to do that. Find out more about the convention at priestsforlife.org. You'll see a link right on the front page. And know that I will be praying for you and for all those who will be taking part in the annual National Right to Life Convention in New Orleans, July of 2015. God bless you.